Good Monday morning, folks. It's Mr. Thompson coming to you today to talk about our Panther Pride positive behavior intervention system that we so wholeheartedly believe in here at Second Street School, and focus on one more aspect of it so that it's clear to you, it's clear to your children, and it can become a part of your lives outside of school, because it has become a major part of your child's life here throughout the course of their school day. Of course, our PBIS system that we have in place is called Panther Pride, with an emphasis on the pride. So far, we have talked about the P, which is purpose. We've talked about the R, which is respect. Last week, we talked about the I, which is integrity. And this week, we want to talk about the D in Panther Pride, which is discipline. For us here at Second Street School, discipline is a huge part of each and every moment of each and every day as we continue to help our young people learn how to become independent thinkers and overall wonderful people on their own. Discipline is a consistent key to all success found throughout all areas of life. Those folks that are successful typically are disciplined. And for us at Second Street, success can't happen without a young man or a young woman exhibiting discipline. Discipline for us is the ability to control yourself. It's the ability to stay focused. We expect our young people here at Second Street School to be focused at all times and, most importantly, control themselves. We understand and know that as young people, there are lots of things that happen throughout the course of a day in which our students don't necessarily have control over. So what we really emphasize is teaching young people to control what they can control. And in order to do that, you have to be disciplined. You have to have that ability to stay focused, even when the things around you are crazy, to stay focused, even in moments where your mind might play tricks on you and trick you into thinking that you can't do something. We want our kids to make disciplined decisions so that they can continue to exhibit Panther Pride. Discipline is a part of purpose. Knowing what you're supposed to do, you have to be disciplined enough to understand that. Respect. Discipline is a part of respect. It's very, very important that if you're going to respect people throughout any given day, that you're disciplined about it, you're focused, and you stay true to the task. Integrity is another area in which discipline is a key factor. And in order to do the right thing, you have to stay focused and you have to control yourself in order to exhibit integrity day in and day out. So for our young people, the D in pride stands for discipline. Be focused. Do what you're supposed to do. Don't let others around you get you off task. Don't allow excuses to keep you from what the task at hand is. Don't allow a lack of discipline to cloud your purpose, which then will make exhibiting Panther Pride impossible. And of course, when we talk about discipline, like I said earlier, we also want to really focus on being able to control yourself, to not be impulsive, to not blurt out, to not hit somebody back when they hit you, to not cheat when you get in a pinch because you don't know the answer to a question, or even to give up. Discipline allows our young men and young women in the toughest of all situations to stay on course, to stay on task, to keep moving in the right direction, which for us inevitably should be a direction that is guided by and completely connected back to Panther Pride. So D is for discipline. Talk to your kids at home about it. Make it a part of what you do outside of school. Put an emphasis on it around your house, around the jobs or whatever tasks it is you have your son or daughter do day in and day out. And that way, it's being reinforced at home. It's being reinforced here at school. And as a team, we can all make sure that our most precious commodity, which is our children, are working towards daily success with discipline in mind and with parental pride in mind. Of course, my name is Paul Thompson. I can be reached here at Second Street School at 875-8658. Need something, by all means, call me. You also can email me at paul.thompson@frankfort.kyschools.us. Have a fantastic week. Keep Panther pride on your minds and in your heart. And let's get things done with Panther pride.